Location and construction of a new jail is really not the responsibility of the city, but it falls on the county commissioners. So Gary, you and Al and Ed, you've got that problem, and I'm glad we don't have it. However, you asked for my opinion, and in my opinion, the jail should remain somewhere within the city limits. And that's based upon the available space that you can put the jail. And it would appear to me that the best option that you have is somewhere in the immediate downtown area. Now let me try to explain the rationale I have behind this statement. Regardless of where you build the jail, you're going to have utilities. Now, electricity, garbage, water, and fire protection is not a problem anywhere in the county. I mean, you can go anywhere in the county and you have most of those services. Regrettably, you do not have sewer service. And sewer is the key to the construction of many facilities in Beaufort County. Now, I tried to determine today and looked up the rulings, and the state recommends that if you're going to look at a new facility, that you use certain numbers in evaluating that facility. There's not a specific number for jails. Hospitals are recommended to use 300 gallons per day for bed. Rest homes are recommended to use 120 gallons per minute per day. The current use at the courthouse is 120 gallons per minute. Now, we've talked about going to Chocowinity. Chocowinity has no sewer facility. It contracts with the city of Washington to handle its sewer. And they have a contracted volume that they can pump to us. I don't know whether the city of the town of Chocowinity has enough capacity to put a 200 or 300 bed jail south of Chocowinity. I don't know that we have capacity to do it at the Washington Industrial Park.